again with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. I'll be doing some side quests, and if there's still some time, maybe a main quest. Well, let's not delay this any further. Let's cut straight to the gameplay. Let's see how much we can do here. Probably not a lot, but we'll see how much we can do first.
I spoke to Krenn. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Krenn. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land.
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Karjat. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
Okay. About the trials, Hunter's Lodge, start trials. Maybe I'll just ask about the trials.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
There's traps and stuff like that.
Choose your trial, and I'll tell you how it works.
Okay, parts alone trial, long power trial, blast oil trial. So we'll see parts. More questions? Or those are probably the same questions. Go with parts.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
So I gotta shoot parts out the animals? The mechanical animals.
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Start down a rope. Guess I either got a zip line or rappel down somewhere. Alright, so let's remove canisters from grazers. Start trail from rope. Canisters. That's still gonna be the other ones that got away. This truly is a hunt. Gonna be the fastest hunt.
Okay.
10. 10 out of 10. Back and I'm ready to see if I can do some more.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the blazing sun.
Is that a good thing? Full sun? Is that what you said? Full sun? Don't know how these rankings work. It's like bronze, silver, and gold. A full sun would have to be what? Sun, like early day, whatever, early day, just full sun while the sun's out. I don't know. I'll see what these other trials are.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
Okay. So, environmental damage this time? Or even just scare tactics?
Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Just those logs right there? I gotta be shooting something. Kill machines, but with logs.
Wherever these machines are made. We'll find a way to override them there.
So just these things right here. It's curious enough that we want to. Oh, so that's how that works. Okay, I wasn't aware. I was not aware of that. Jeez. There's one more over there. So I gotta kill three. With some falling log debris. I hope they would go. Jeez, come on, come on, come on. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, they kind of spotted me, they kind of spotted me.
Oh. Let's get this over with.
That's two out of three so far. Get one more. Ah, no. I think that was all of them. At least in that direction, it was probably all of them. Jeez. Could probably get some here if I find the right spot to shoot. Nope, they're moving now. They're moving.
Ready or not?
Finally. Oops. You're not gonna do anything? Just gonna run away. Exactly like deer. At least I got that done though. Nope, that took a little more longer than expected.
First time out, and that's how you do it. Here's a half sun. Go a little faster next time, and you'll earn a full sun.
So half sun kind of good, but full sun way better. I guess I'm kind of understanding how this works. Kind of. Blastwire.
This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires, but you'll need the Karjit tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
Oh. Okay, guess I'll see if he has it for sale then.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Okay, where's the merchant? Here. And I leveled up as well. Start the trial. Okay, grazers with the blast wire. Alright, keep forgetting this is a trap type item. Maybe I could just lure them in with a couple rocks.
To override these machines, we'll have to find out where they came from.
Curious? Well, one of you might be. You're not gonna go past the rope? Come on, come on. I almost got you. Why do you have a curious to go past? Go past this one. Just go past this area right here that you're feeding in. Wow. Let's just do it like that too. Okay. Oh. Someone got caught. Let's see, how would this work? Do I scare them in this direction? Traps. Looking in this direction or that direction? We're going somewhere. We're gonna walk straight into my wire trap. Yep. 2 out of 6. Okay. That's good enough. Most of them will probably run from that area right there as well. If you're wondering what happened.
Now they're hunting me.
Oh, now you're mad. Oh, wow. Thanks. It's the first deer that fights back. Alright, where are you? I know you're trying to find me. Over here, dear. He walks into that one. Some more of these guys going. Going back to their feeding grounds. Are they gonna walk in circles? Walk. More like run in circles. Let's see. No, that's one. That's over here. Jeez, it's about to reach the 6 minute time limit for that full sun. Or in this case, full moon. So I can craft my ammunition. It's only plus. Where's the others? Where are the others? Probably just back feeding.
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to over them.
Past the 6 minute time limit. Maybe I can do the same thing I did here. Come on, walk into that one. Come on. Alright, nope. Not gonna walk into that one. Seems you were dumb, but you're probably a little more smarter than that.
Yes.
Oh wow, that was all six right there? All six is from the list, that was the rest. So I figured out how to get them with the traps.
For later.
Yep. For later. It wasn't the fastest, but I still got it done.
First time out, and that's how you do it. Here's a half sum. Go a little faster next time, and you'll earn a full sum. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
Well, as if I want a better score. Really? That was all that was required? Like, one exceptionally good one and two kind of mediocre results? Doesn't seem like there's a lot required, a lot... I don't know, it's... let's just get this done.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Yeah, sure. Alright. It's one side quest done. I guess I'll do the other one as well. Excuse me. Well, time to make the next jump. Are we in unknown territory now?
You there! I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Oh wow. I guess another quest? Another quest. Let's see, what is this though? Under equipped. Talk to Mara. Mara. Marzavid. Marzavid. Weird sci-fi names. Talk to Marzavid. Okay, Marzavid, what is going on? Can I not talk to you? Hey. Do you not want to talk? Oh, you're not Marzavid. Okay, you're Marzavid.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long Link approaching!
Long Link? Oh, yeah.
Two arms! Two arms!
Some kind of metallic peacock? Forgot I still had that equipped. Oh, and I'm blinded. So what, a sub boss? I thought I shot some constantly. Oh, come on. Oh, just about to die. Oh wow, and I forgot about the projectiles. Oh wow. Oh wow. What's your weakness? Okay. Maybe I can lure it over here with a trap. Oh! Jeez. Come on, come on. Okay, dodge that one successfully. Grab on this next stuff. Oh, wow. Guess these guys can fly as well. Gotta lure them here with some kind of trap. Oh wow, that's not a good spot. Okay, I can get them over here. Okay, oh. Nope. Oh, you're kidding me. Scissor kick. What? Stopped one of them. Ah, oh, jeez. Wasting potions now. Oh, you mechanical piece of garbage. Oh, no. Alright, come on, walk into that. Oh, wow, that took a lot of damage. Oh, now it's after me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get me another tree. Oh, you piece of... Did you trigger the trap? Two more of these. Oh wow. Take care of one of them. Just when I got finished killing that big one too. Yes. You walked into that one.
Hold the line! More machines! Scrappers!
out well. No. Oh, wow. Come on. Take that damage. I have to do that trap. Oh, jeez. Ah, you piece of garbage, you piece of scrap. Come on, walk into that. I got that done. Spent all my potions though on this, but I finally got it done.
That'll help.
I'll talk to you first, then I'll pick up some more medicinal herbs.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss!
Oh, rumps.
The Stormcore isn't gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songcores back and you'll get a share.
Okay, I guess there's a part two to this. Guess he's the guy.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Ooh, wow. Killed the stalker? Jeez. Just when I thought I was done killing machines, here come more. Examine it. Oh wow. No, this guy sets traps. It's like a four-legged predator. It's taking some damage. That one. Oh, wow, and these traps. Just keep walking into those traps. I'm about to run out of medicinal herbs. Oh wow, why did I do that? Oh, slid into that one. killed me. Officially out of dice. And I'm about to be out of fire arrows. Looks like I gotta hope Ezekiel's gonna... He's gonna just walk right into that trap again. That's what I gotta hope. Take cover. Jeez, he's gonna kill me before I even get a chance to hit him. Okay, finally got him. Finally beat him. Wow. Guess even these guys can start to act like some of the people in this world. Some of the characters. Even they can have their own traps as well. Talk to Deirdre. Okay, is there still more trap sets? Don't want to get hit by any. There are. No, it's back over there. God. Practically out. Very important stuff. So he didn't die. Kind of looked like he did.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As they turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
Okay, now he died.
At least he died better than he lived.
That's what he has. The song cores. I already have an ammo. And the potion. Oof. I'm done here. Let's see if I can find some herbs on the way over. I hope I can find some herbs. There's a pig right there. Please let that be an herb. Thank you. I'm hurting in the health department. Any more herbs? Let's see. First, I need to heal. At least I have something left. So I'll pick up some more. Pouch full. Doesn't look like there's any more, at least at the moment. Time to turn in, at least for the quest. Yeah, there you are, Marzavid.
You're back, and with the Suncors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it.
Oh, wow.
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
I mean, you didn't have to, but thank you. Makes the journey more worth it. What kind of... Let's see. Now to continue on to the next thing I was supposed to be doing before I did this. Time for some more sneaky stuff. Got discovered. Oh wow. Forgot about you. The last thing to kill. Now I don't go sneak around.
Already smells like the rain's over.
I hope I'm prepared for this. So is this some kind of optional dungeon? The cauldron. Okay, then. Maybe I might find something cool or not. Just want to see. Time to rappel down. So I guess this is how I take down the shield or something? Jeez. I'm underprepared. I don't have fire arrows. Oh, wow. Yep, and this is the same thing I encountered. This is the same thing I encountered before. Oh, wow. You can destroy. Oh, wow. And you can fire. Sweet spot. Hasn't figured out I'm here. Turns back, and then I can continue firing. I'm trying to pick and choose my moments and when I can fire. Trying to look that way. Let's have. Might be the easiest way to probably fight a boss. Probably. If you have enough. And now if it's one of those, if you have a good hiding spot. Oh wow. Still haven't figured out that I'm right here. Get my two fire arrows. Standing in that same spot. Got another component right there. Okay, come on, stay confused. Are you gonna turn around? No, I'm just gonna ignore me. Take off another piece of you. It's about to go down. Come on. Alright, got him. I'm just gonna deal with the smoke, right? Oh, wow. At least I found a good strategy. Oh, wow. Protected. Was that all of them? I guess so. Oops. to override this thing. Available. Okay. Guess that means I'm finally done here. Well, I think I might want to end the video right here. Until next time.